How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? Hi, Galaxy. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck?
A woodchuck would chuck all the wood he could chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood. According to the tongue twister, although the paper, the ability of woodchucks to chuck cellulose fibers, by Pia Paskevich and T.B. Shea in Annals of Improbable Research Vol. 1, Number 4, pp. 4, 9, July/August 1995, concluded that a woodchuck can chuck 361.9237001 cubic centimeters of wood per day.
How much wood can a woodchuck shit? Hi, Galaxy. How much wood could a woodchuck pass in feces? Like, shit out. Watch, she's gonna know.
Hard to answer.
No, don't worry about it. Hi, Galaxy. How many aliens are related to Chuck Norris? Oh, you're lame tonight. Galaxy, how old are you?
I can't really count my age in human years.
Why? Man, she's boring. Woodchucks are cool, though. I mean, that's pretty funny, man. I found that one night by accident. I said, how much wood could... I don't ever even use that, but I just thought it was funny.